We're on the beachfront here in Mshlonga, and I'm standing or sitting next to the legendary Pat Lambie. And Pat, you've had a fantastic start to the season. You've got married. You've kicked the winning goals. You've got a bonus point try, which was crucial against the Bulls. How's the body feeling? How are you feeling at this stage of the season?
Thanks very much, Bros. Yeah, the body's feeling good, thanks. It's been an exciting start to the year, loving married life, and things are going well at the Sharks, so hoping to keep it that way.
Now, Pat, I mean, you were a schoolboy sensation, played SA Schools in 2008. 2 years later, you're making your debut for the Springboks in Ireland. How was that transition from schoolboy rugby, which you seem to do seamlessly, into senior rugby?
I think I was very fortunate. I joined the Sharks Academy, had a season in the under-21 side, and then a whole pre-season with the Sharks senior side, Super Rugby. And then that whole 2010, I played most of the Super Rugby, a whole Currie Cup, and then I was very, very blessed to be selected to go on the end of your tour with the Springboks. So I sort of was bled into senior rugby, which made it much easier.
Pat, we're very proud of you at GNLD, and I'd like to know exactly how you came across GNLD and how you got introduced to GNLD.
It was actually introduced to me by my now wife's mom. Her and her family were, well, they swore by it. They were on the shakes as well as the daily vitamins. And in my matric year, obviously, there was a lot on my plate, so my body was getting a bit worn down, and she suggested it to me, and I've been on it ever since.
Can you tell me the actual benefits that you've got from the product?
Look, I think just to know that my body's getting all the nutrients and the vitamins that it needs. Obviously, it's a very demanding profession and lifestyle, so I need to make sure that, you know, I'm getting all the good things into my body so that I don't get sick, I don't get worn out, and so that I can perform to the best of my ability.
Have you got any favorite products, Pat?
Bros, I think for me, my favorite products are the little sachets of the Phyto Defense, as well as the Daily Vitality Packs. I think just the convenience of them and all the goodness inside are really good.